Welcome to the course on Options Trading Strategies, Intermediate Level. During the run-up to the U.S. elections in November 2020, there was a lot of uncertainty on who would win, Biden or Trump. Each had different solutions on the problems plaguing the U.S. economy, especially the pandemic. You know that uncertainty can lead to different opinions among the business community and traders alike. The stock market was fluctuating more than other times. And the VIX, or volatility index, was also high. An important part of the option price is the implied volatility. The higher the uncertainty, the higher the option prices. The option prices also increased just before the US elections. As an options trader, can you capitalize on this opportunity? There is a lot of uncertainty on who will win. But at the same time, you have observed in the past elections that markets don't move much after the results are declared. And your quant models suggested that the premiums are unjustifiable. Therefore, you decide to sell a SP 500 call option before elections for $50. The time of expiry is after elections. The election results are declared. As expected, the uncertainty reduced, and so are the options prices. You squared off your options position for $30 and made $20 from this trade. Of course, volatility is just one component of calculating option prices. But how is option prices calculated? Fisher Black, Robert Merton, and Myron Scholes developed a model to calculate a fair value for the option. This is called Black-Scholes model. It takes the stock price, strike price, time to expire, and the volatility as input. It then gives you the call or put option price. The Black-Scholes model caused a huge revolution in the options world and is still used today. However, the model has a few limitations when it comes to volatility. The model assumes that the volatility of the stock is constant from the time you buy the option to its expiry. But in real world, the volatility is changing constantly. To help overcome this problem of constant volatility, Derman Kani model and Heston models were invented. All three models and their calculations along with their examples are provided in the course. Now, if you knew how fast the option premium changes with respect to time or volatility, wouldn't it be great? The options Greeks help you with this. You will learn about delta, gamma, theta, vega, and rho in this course as well. You will also learn about forward volatility and how to live trade on options strategies. This will make sure you save time in converting theory to practice. You will also do better analysis when you try your strategies in a live trading environment. At Quantra, we make sure that you are provided with a clear and supportive path to becoming a successful trader. Thus, the concepts are taught in the form of videos. Learn strategies in an interactive Jupyter notebook, right in the web browser. Test your understanding in the form of interactive Python exercises and quizzes. And if you are stuck somewhere, don't forget that we have a community forum where any questions will be answered. What are you waiting for? Let's start the course right now.